killing one person in a shooting in Moniteau County last year has pled guilty. Ethan Bondurant pled guilty to
felonies
and other violent crimes. He was involved in a shooting last February that killed one person and hurt three others. Court documents show he was involved in an argument that turned violent. Bondurant has a sentencing hearing set for July 31st.